This next one is called The Zen of Two Lips. Like light to the fallen, late afternoon rays illuminate the shades inside lustrous petals, highlighting a hint of pink in the leaves, as vivid as tiny translucent shells on the shore. Sand clings to the long silky strands of stems, an earthen reminder of where we come from and to which we return. So these next few are for my grandmother who passed away, but she loved hummingbirds, and so I wrote this for her. It's called The Emerald, which is a kind of hummingbird. Scattered amid plumeria and orchids, dandelions, once a pesky weed, the barnacle of the garden, now animate the earth. Velvet summer adjacent to aged red rosewoods bearded in moss. The fragrant scent of pollen transformed into wine and salad greens. I cast a thousand wishes through the winds of time. My fortune of seeds dispersed across the forest floor. The emerald returns to prune through tufts of feathery florets and build its nest in soft dandelion and honeysuckle. In the fervent flash of hummingbirds, you rise, spirit aflutter in their wings. I churn your ashes anew. You are here, salt from the sea washed ashore.